A month. Two households, both alike in dignity. In fair Verona, where we lay our scene.
Come, gentle knight. Come, loving, black-browed knight, give me my Romeo! And when I shall die, take him and cut him out into little stars. And he shall make the face of heaven so fine that all the world will be in love with night and pay no worship to the garish sun.
I was hurt under your arm.